You will wonder, lot of people in my private practice come and ask me, "Doctor, can I do yoga to cut my weight down?" Cutting your weight down is that happens is when you actually sweat, actually burn your calories. Yoga has two aspects. One is karma, the hatha yoga, which is a serious type of yoga, while another one is a simple yoga that deals with more with your mind and stretching exercises, where you may not lose that kind of sweat to lose weight. But yoga, by way of strengthening your mind, relaxing your mind, making you cool and calm, help you lead proper active life. Exercising with yoga, stretching, that loosens your joints and gives you a pep for doing your exercise program. That's how yoga can help you in association with your actual gymming or actual calorie burning muscular exercises. Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification of all my videos on overcoming obesity. Live now, live healthy, only with Sushruta.
For any queries, please reach Dr. Sanjay Borude on WhatsApp number 9082840958, or you can email him on info@sushruta.co.